A sellout crowd again here in the corner of 7th and F Street. A rematch of the Stanley Cup Final. It's the Capitals and the Vegas Golden Knights.
And got to work at the start of the next season. Tipped along now for the carry back up into 2-on-1. Kuznetsov holds, feeds across. Ovechkin scores!
Kuznetsov with the slick feed. Patented one-timer.
There it is. It ties Bobby Hall, as we were just saying, at 6-10.
Good company.
Yeah, you think?
Carpenter delays, fed a vacant point that's brought back up by Kuznetsov and handed on and gotten back again from Connolly. Kuznetsov attacks!
Just a wizard with the puck, little give and go action with Connolly, and then watch him cut to the middle, and just a beautiful seeing eye pass.
Ovechkin's fourth goal of the season, 4 in 3 games. Bobby Hall now gets knocked down a spot on the all-time goal list. The puck clears, and that'll do it. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night, Vegas.